want to say it because, like, every time we do.
This is LEGO Brick Break, where Dimitri and I give you the breakdown of an awesome, brand new themed LEGO set each week.
We love building with LEGO, which doesn't always mean following the instructions. Let's see what our theme is today. It's a Technic theme.
It's definitely going to be LEGO Technic.
Time to spill the bricks.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is a lot.
Check out these giant tires. This is our battery box and our large motor, and that's gonna help us to do all those power functions later on.
This set is super heavy duty. It has 4,057 pieces that all come together to create a really realistic crane. It has special power functions, so parts of it actually move.
I think our rough terrain crane by the brick build is gonna be extra challenging and amazing.
I think that we should flip a brick to see who is going to build by the book and who is going to build by the brick.
Suds down.
Looks like you are building by the book and I get to build by the brick.
This is a great moment for a construction pun.
I'm working on it. There are programmers out there that have used these pieces to make incredible machines.
People have made life-size engines, cars, machines that sort and print, clocks, robots that move, and that lamp.
That's not made out of Lego.
Then there's more to be made.
What?
Let's do this thing. This is shaping up these axles that are gonna be the wheels. Those are turning. Also, I can make the pistons inside this engine move.
I'm finding it very challenging to use all of these gears and wheels without an actual book in front of me, so I'm gonna go a completely different avenue than Dimitri.
This is my by-the-book LEGO Technic rough terrain crane set.
Whoa.
It's got a lot of different functions that you can control. If you wanted to rotate the arm, you can switch it like so, and watch your head, Cristiana. Let's say that you wanted to bring the winch down. The gear system converts all of the power to the different functions, and you can do all of that using the power of Technic.
You have your construction site, and I have my mighty fortress. I reuse the tires up here to make it even taller and an even stronger fortress. We have a drawbridge that opens and closes, and these Technic beams reinforce the battlements.
LEGO Technic pieces make it possible for you to make any incredible machine you can think of.
Time to get our clue for next week's build.
LEGO Beaver!
A scarf! Whatever we're building next week, you know it's gonna be cool.
Tune in to find out what we're building next time on LEGO Brick Break.